learners, today we are going to learn art and craft activity for grade 6.
Today's activity is photo frame. This is a craft activity. The material required will be glue, scissor, a toothpick, pencil, eraser, sketch pen, scale, your photo, any photo you can take, whichever you want to do a photo frame, cardboard and some colorful papers. First we will start. First, according to my photo frame, I will mark one box on a cardboard. So this will be my box, and now I'm going to cut these outer lines. If you are not having cardboard, you can use any hard paper or a box. This is going to be my support, and here I'm going to stick my photo. Instead of that, first I will cover this with a colorful paper. In the center, I'm going to stick my photo. So just I'll mark with a pencil. Now I'm going to make outer lines. So for that, first I'm taking yellow paper, and with this I'm going to make sticks. If you're not having colorful papers, you can also use newspaper. That is completely upon you. Now, from the end, with the help of toothpick, if you're not having toothpick or any stick like that, you can also make use of a small brush. I'm taking help of the toothpick to roll this paper like this. Very nicely and slowly you have to do it. After this, you can take this toothpick out and just go on rolling. Like this. It should be very tight enough. If you will make it loose, then the stick will become more bigger. More loose. Now this is stiff. The end, I'm pasting it with the glue like this. As you can see, my stick is ready. If you're not having the color papers, you can also use newspaper. Same I have done here some, and also I have done of some other colors also. You can take whichever color you want. Now in this format, I'm going to stick this on the border like this with the help of glue in the corners like this. Okay, in this way I'm going to stick it. As you can see, I have stuck the sticks on the corners. Now I'm going to cut these extra sides. Okay, I'll cut in this cross manner like this. Same way. From here and from there. See, I have cut all the sides. Now I'm going to stick this photo with the help of glue. In the center. Like this. Now I'm decorating this with some flowers. I'll show you how to make flowers. First, I have taken the tinted paper and I have cut this box into 7x7. If you want bigger flowers, you can take whichever measurement you want, but the all sides should be of the same size. Now this is 7x7. So first I'm going to fold this corner like this, and then like this. Now you will get your center. Then I'll fold like this and this. Okay, because I want 6 petals. Now with the help of pencil also you can draw, or you can cut like this directly. You have to give a petal shape of a flower. You will get a 6 side petal flower. Now with the help of sketch pen, I am doing some shading in this. Like this. Now the surface is flat, but I want it in a 3D shape. So one side I'll cut till the center, like this. Any side you can cut, okay? And with the help of glue, I'm going to overlap this pattern, like this. See, you will get a 3D shape. Now same, I have drawn here some, okay? This small I have made by 6x6 cm, okay? Now I'm going to stick this on the frame. Okay, I'm going to compose this with one light and one dark, like this. Okay. In this way, I have composed the flowers. Now I'm going to stick this with the help of glue gun or a Fevicol. As you can see, I have sticked the flowers here and also some leaves. You can detail it. Like this. If you're having any decorative items like diamonds and stickers or something, you can use here. Now I'm going to show you a stand. We'll keep this aside. With the leftover cardboard, here I'm going to mark. Portion I'm going to bend, also this portion here. This I'm going to stick at the back side of my photo frame, like this. So I'll stick it here with the help of cello tape. Now with the help of cello tape, I have stick this, and then this is going to be our photo frame. In this way, you have to complete your assignment, that is photo frame. It is completely optional. You can do whichever technique and whichever style you want to do in. Okay, this is only a reference picture which I have shown.
In this way, you have to complete your assignment. I hope you have understood. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.